Our day's been fantastic. Beautiful setting, beautiful weather. Everything's really good. People are nice. It's very good of Crest to organise this for everybody.
And a fabulous community. The neighbours, Crest have been wonderful. The entrance in is probably one of the best I've ever seen anywhere. I just think it's a stunning environment and a great location.
Yeah, I agree.
The very unusual fact is having our own railway station with a direct line to Waterloo. That makes a huge difference, particularly for people travelling in and out of London on a regular basis. It brings benefits in terms of the valuation of the properties, which is probably a really good benefit, to be fair. We're very close to Heathrow Airport. It's obviously very easy to get into central London, having a direct line straight to Waterloo. So all those things, and of course you've got access down the road to the M3 and in the opposite direction down to the M25.
The children grew up in Spain and now they're both living and working in London. So we were looking for somewhere sort of countryside but with handy routes into London, and this just works perfect for us to go and see the children or for them to come over and see us. We looked at lots and lots of places, but as soon as we drove in and saw the entrance gates, we thought this is stunning. And then looking at the different properties, the show houses are done really nice, so it's just very unique.
I think the build quality from Crest has been phenomenal, to be fair. I particularly like, for instance, the extra large windows, which you don't get with many other builders. So, you know, there's a number of main selling points about that. Also, the fact that they're the Nordan Scandinavian windows, which are extremely efficient in terms of energy saving and those type of things. So the quality that they've done on the site has been fantastic.
Really all good. The houses are really light, aren't they?
Yes.
And really nice and bright. So.
I think Crest have been on the ball, to be honest with you. I think they've been very, very good indeed. The sales section initially, who everybody deals with, have been extremely good to deal with. And the Crest Aftercare have also been very good. So we've got no problems, we've got no complaints.
We're very happy with them. The countryside is really nice. There's Chobham Common. You can walk to the end of the development, and there's the gates through the pathway through into the countryside. Own private woods, which is really nice, lots of natural habitat for different animals. So.
And some fabulous pubs and restaurants in the area. I'd say get here fairly sharpish because they seem to be moving fairly fast.
We would definitely recommend Upper Longcross. It's just a fabulous, the whole experience has been amazing. So yeah, definitely. It just has, hasn't it? It's just the people that we've dealt with, the overall development is really nice, very presentable. Stuart, the man that looks after the management company, he's always around if there's any problems. Not that we have had problems, but he's always around to talk to. So everything's good, 100%.